So we gonna take a break from the normal stuff, like the story mode missions, and check out what this new power is. Cause to be honest, I haven't read up on anything that has to deal with like the new update. I'm kind of just going into it on my own. Oh well, let's start with Tess. Let's pick up that gift. And then we'll follow your visions to Io for new powers, which is up here now. Okay, I thought, was that? Okay. Got myself a bowl of Jell-O. This bow is actually pretty sweet though. I'm enjoying it. Wait. I'm down. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with the explosive head. Does some good damage. What you got for me?
Checking now.
Oh, a lot of stuff. Check. No space though. Primaries? Yeah. So, let's get rid of some stuff I don't use. Don't really use the Huckleberry. I have two Crimsons, one's lower. Get rid of that. Don't really care for the Rat King that much. I'm gonna keep those. Two Slingshots. Get rid of this one. Don't need this. Keep that sniper.
Let me check right away.
Get rid of that. Can I? Nope. I gotta grind up on those things, okay?
Hi.
No word from Fenchurch today.
That's cool.
Name, Guardian.
That's the thing, I have so many things I can do, but I need to get Masterwork Cores and Phase Glass Needle for different things for everything.
Oh dear, oh dear. A5530B LNR and DGS6 are down.
Okay.
Welcome, Guardian.
Steadfast. Bright Dust. Shader, bounty note. Interesting.
Yes.
Just pick those up. Nah, I would just keep them for now. Whatever.
Guardian.
What else I got to do? Clan rewards, 5,000 XP. All right, we'll come back to that. All right, let's head to Io. $380. Okay.
Some new moves, Guardian. Maybe a new look.
I need to get that.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Hi.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian. We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes.
Alright, I guess we're going in with a weird armor set. But 369 should be enough for a 380 mission. Let's do it. I just wanted to get this new power. Looks dope. Saw somebody using it earlier, the beam of light thing. Wanna see what that was.
I understand your visions have taken the form of trees. I've seen them too. I went back to Io for answers. The last place the Traveler touched. Io will react to your arrival. If you may.
Okay.
I put us down right in front of the crater where the Traveler touched Io.
Alright, pistol.
What was that?
Whatever you saw was for you and you alone. The Traveler is speaking to you. Eyes up, guys.
Damn, that thing has hella zoom.
Bravery inspires sacrifice.
Why am I getting scared?
Sacrifice leads to death.
Okay. I don't like that color.
These are different from the other trees we saw.
Yeah.
These visions are constructs of the Traveler's light, and light reacts to its surroundings.
Damn, the rate of fire of this thing. It's fast as fuck, boy. Am I able to modify this anyway? Oh yeah. Long zoom, short zoom. Increase stability, cool. Ricochets rounds, armor piercing rounds. I'll go with armor piercing. Sounds good.
Taken can see the trees. No, they sense the light.
The Taken are weeds, Guardian. pull them up.
Weapons aren't working. Try something else.
Super. Oh, he's mad. Oh, these hurt. Holy shit. Was I outside? I can do damage now. Okay. There we go. Oh, it's gonna push me again, isn't it? Yep.
Humanity must have protection.
Come out here. Yeah, oh god. Okay. Next. Oh, there's two of them.
Even the stars are brighter. The whole cosmos is a place.
Could you not? Alright, this gun sounds dope as shit though.
The Traveler's been alive for a year. Why has it waited so long to speak to us?
The Traveler gave you a vision even before its rebirth. When Gaul blocked its light, the Traveler showed you a path forward. The road to recovery is long, but when we grow stronger, so too does the Traveler.
Cool. I thought I fell off the map for a second. Holy shit.
Thank you.
Into that one. Just gonna get rid of you real quick. I see you. We're gonna leave him like that. Tip this guy down a little bit now. And I'm out of ammo. You guys can just... I missed. It's a pretty cool story mission for a new power. Enjoying it. Oh boy. Okay, hello, goodbye. Oh, jeez. What? I'm gonna tackle this. He's immune.
Thanks.
closer?
Congratulations, Guardian. Remember, when we channel the light, we connect to something much bigger than any one of us. Even departed sparks, like Cade's, still leave a trace in this luminous web we call the light.
Okay, I see. Time to pick something. Oh boy. Alright. What about Void? Stormcaller. Cool. I think I'm gonna stick with the Dawnblade. Oh, that's dope. Oh, hi. Oh my god. That was epic. Alright, that's gonna do it for that episode. That was getting the new powers. As you saw, it's overpowered as hell because it's a healing, but as badass as anything. Hope you guys enjoyed that one.